What's up, everybody? Tactical Safety here. Today, we're going to briefly talk about the no-knock warrant that happened a few days ago with the shooting death of Amir Locke. Now, I'm sure everyone's seen that on the news. It's been all over the place. Now, the thing is, now, most of you know my background. For those of you who don't, I'm a police officer, about 12 years, Air Force veteran as well, and I participated in search warrants, arrest warrants, and everything.